Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and this is Unité 17, Leçon T. And in this lesson, we'll see together les verbes en OIR, so from the third group, of course, so les verbes en OIR, en OIR. Okay, so let's start now. Recevoir, apercevoir, concevoir, décevoir, percevoir, voir, entrevoir, prévoir, revoir, pourvoir. Okay, so one more time. Recevoir, apercevoir, concevoir, décevoir, percevoir, voir, entrevoir, prévoir, revoir, pourvoir. Savoir, devoir, pouvoir, mouvoir, émouvoir, promouvoir, pleuvoir, repleuvoir, falloir, valoir. Okay, so let's repeat them. Savoir, devoir, pouvoir, mouvoir, émouvoir, promouvoir, sorry, it doesn't look so nice, but then, promouvoir, pleuvoir, repleuvoir, falloir, valoir. Équivaloir, prévaloir, revaloir, vouloir, asseoir, rasseoir, soir, sursoir, choir, déchoir. So let's repeat them. Équivaloir, prévaloir, revaloir, vouloir, asseoir, rasseoir, soir, sursoir, choir, déchoir. And that's it. So if you want more videos, then this is the channel. Of course, you can like me on Facebook. I will be so happy. I'm also on SoundCloud, so you can check it. And then if you want some apps, PDFs, audio flashcards, quite many things, all the things I've been doing so far, www.imagier.net. Have a great day, au revoir, et à bientôt!